Hi friends, this is Ashraf. In this video we will see how to save PowerPoint presentation as MP4, that is as video. This option is available in MS Office 2013 and 2016. Now we will open MS PowerPoint. This is a sample PowerPoint presentation I have prepared. Now we will save as MP4. That is as video. I am saving on desktop here. You see, save as. I am saving as presentation 2. See here. Save as type. Save as type. If I save like this here, it will save as PowerPoint presentation. Now I will change here. See. MP4, MPEG 4 video. We'll select this option here. Again, I'm telling, go to the save as type, change here. By default, it will save as PowerPoint presentation. By default, it will save as PowerPoint presentation. We have to, if you want to save as video, then we need to go to this option, MPEG4 video. Select this option and save. Here, creating video presentation 2, that we have given the name presentation to MP4. It will take a little time. It is saving. This option is available in MS Office 2013 and 2016. In 2007 and 2010 this option is not available. Saving. See here it is saving. Still it has not saved. It will take little time to save as video. Saving. It has saved. Now we will go to the this. See, we have given presentation 2 name. We will open this and we will see whether it has saved as a video or not. Take little while to open your presentation to see. It has saved as a video. See. It has saved the video. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel.